that's a lemon, it ain't nothing like it was back then. I was telling my kids Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant was the biggest WrestleMania fight ever. Ricky the Dragon, ravishing Rick Rude, man, I like that dude, the honky tonk man, bust you in your head with a guitar, bam, bam, bam. Life of a star, have you seen stars? Through the barber beef, they cut your hair off after they put you to sleep, man, that was deep. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Coco Beware, Jimmy Superfly, Macho Man, man. All them cats love to jump off the top ropes, man, that's when wrestling was at its best. And Ted DiBiase walking around trying to flex, the Million Dollar Man, yeah, even got him a check. British Bulldogs was the best tag team, Jimmy Hart had it locked down with the managing, Jake the Snake was one of the greats, Ultimate Warrior 2, Bam Bam Bigelow, Junkyard Dog, list goes on. Sergeant Slaughter to the Iron Sheik, he put you in the Boston Crab and that was it. 1, 2, 3, man, you tapped out quick.
Up there, he's going for a slam. Oh!